Hey guys, how's it going? Cole here. Today we're playing some Fallout 4 for Friday the 13th. I didn't have anything scary to play, so I said, fuck it, let's play some Fallout. It was either Fallout or Zombie U at this point, and I'm almost done with Zombie U, so I'm just gonna take my time with that rather than stream it. It's Friday night, it's almost 11, and wanted to make sure I streamed a little bit. Recently, not recently. About 2 hours ago, I got Diamond SMGs on Black Ops 3. It took me like all day to grind that out, so I didn't really have much time to get ready for streaming. Plus, once I got the Diamond SMGs, I went and played Zombies. Because, I figured, why not? It's good old fashioned Zombies. So, what I'm going to be doing on Fallout most of the stream is I'm going to try and finish up the Brotherhood of Steel stream because I have to make them hate me so that I can go ahead and do the Institute stuff without making them hate me before I'm done with the Brotherhood of Steel storyline. It's kind of complicated, but it makes a lot of sense. So right now I'm doing this stuff at Med Tech Research. Yeah, alright. I also have a pink heads-up display and all that. Pink Pip-Boy and all that, looking nice, you know. My only problem with this place I'm at now, Med Tech, is I cannot figure out how to get MacCready to give me the password. And give me a second to make sure I'm actually talking and I'm not just. Alright, yeah. Sweet. Alright, so I know where the terminal and everything is that I have to access. My only problem is I can't get it. I can't access it. Because I can't get the password because MacCready won't give it to me. So I'm pretty much just gonna go up in the room and wait for him to come. And once he gets up here, I gotta talk to him before I get to the terminal, I guess. Like before I actually access it. So I'm just gonna stand here and wait for him. While I'm waiting, I figure I'll go ahead and get rid of some radiation. Ooh, their happiness is going down. Oh well. Speculate Island, bad happiness. All these places are unhappy and yet they have everything they need. Whatever. Anyways, I'm trying to complete the nuclear option mission before Far Harbor comes out next Thursday, which I cannot wait for. I'm really pumped for that because that's going to be amazing. But I wanted to get the nuclear option done also because Wasteland Workshop added monkey cages to where you can get gorillas. I meant to say gorillas, not monkeys. But yeah, you can get gorillas from the cages and they increase your settlement happiness. So I figure I'll just go put a bunch of those down and get my Benevolent Leader trophy out of the way. Because, I'm trying to platinum Fallout 4. And it's not going too bad. Where the hell is MacCready? Yeah, so this dude's like gone. He's probably like chilling outside or something. And Monday for my birthday, I'm gonna be doing a nice little birthday stream. I'm probably gonna be streaming Borderlands 2 because I haven't played that game in a long time and I wanted to beat it, which if you guys don't know what I'm doing, I'm doing my entire campaign walkthrough through my streams, and I'm just calling it Borderlands streams. But yeah, that's really just my campaign walkthroughs. Alright, yeah, alright, yeah, come with me. Let me make sure you're following me. Alright, yeah, come on, MacCready, being a dumbass. Which I'm not sure if everyone knows this, but most people probably do. If you didn't know this though, MacCready was in Fallout 3. You find him at Little Lamplight, I think the place was called. It was the settlement with all the little kids that ran it. So yeah, he came from there, which I always thought was interesting.
Hey, over here.
Yeah, for some reason he doesn't want to come here.
Move here.
There we go.
Here.
Sure, no sweat.
Head over there.
If you can find a way to get to that, then you better show me.
See, I'm just gonna command him to
go there.
Places.
Yep, you got it.
since he didn't know how to walk himself.
There. All right. Move out. Easy. Oh, get into position. Go.
Can you walk any faster?
Come on.
What the heck happened in here? The place is trashed.
Over here.
I'll take care of it.
God.
Move here.
Got it.
There, come on, get a move on.
Here.
There you go.
Hey.
Need something?
I need to ask you something.
What's on your mind?
Your thoughts?
Play your cards right, and we stand.
How do you feel about our relationship?
I don't know. I haven't killed you yet. Isn't that good enough?
Your thoughts?
With all the radiation leaks and...
That was all.
Time at me.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it?
Head over there.
I'll take care of it. Cleaning robot,
hey.
Take the day off.
Hi.
Need something?
Your thoughts?
Let's get this show on the road.
Yeah,
your
he's
thoughts?
Not giving me the password
miles,
for whatever reason.
Your thoughts?
Choose a job you love.
Your thoughts?
That cure better be here. It's the only chance Duncan.
Your thoughts?
Man, I could really...
Your thoughts?
Damn ferals are infesting this place.
Your thoughts?
This place is pretty big.
Mm-hmm. Your thoughts?
I wonder what kind...
Your thoughts?
The open road.
How do you feel about us?
Well... Partnering up with you sure beats drinking myself blind and good neighbor.
Didn't have anything else.
All right.
Yeah, he will not give me this password and it's getting annoying.
Heads up. Well, go there.
All right. What do you want?
Your thoughts?
You point? No.
That was all.
Sure.
Heads up.
What's up?
There.
Easy. What's up?
Your thoughts?
At Kilford.
Didn't have anything else.
Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna go walk around until he finally gives me the password. Cause he's being very difficult and it's fucking annoying. But I can't do most of my quest until I'm done with this. So I'm pretty much stuck. Long ass loading screens. Here we go. Quest. So while I wait for this, I'm gonna go ahead and do I'm gonna try and do the last voyage. Or, you know what? Yeah, I'll do this one. Sanctuary Hills. It's not every day they get attacked. Yeah, actually, now that I think about it, this is probably the first time Sanctuary Hills has ever been attacked. And I'm hoping I don't get here late because, you know, I had to fast travel there, which would probably make it a little bit bullshit. Actually, I also hope Trash Can Carla's here too so I can trade the stuff off the raiders that I kill. I don't know, they're not acting like they're under attack, so the attack hasn't started yet. Now it has. From what I just heard, my turret just went to work on this guy. They're dropping the raiders quicker than I can get over there. Here, I'm just gonna take all their stuff. I put up so many defenses, I don't even have to worry about doing anything. Most likely. Like I said, I don't have to help do anything. So I guess they just killed a raider over here somewhere. I'm not seeing where though. If I could find it, it'd be really nice because then I could sell his stuff, but it's not showing up. It had to have been over here somewhere. Which, if you guys cross the bridge, this is like the first scene you find in the game. Which, I just now found out that the stuff respawns here. But yeah, this is like the one. I think you get your very first double-railed shotgun there, unless you skip it. Which, I remember my cousin, he walked completely around. He like went through the water or something dumb like that. Which I ended up later on taking him back there just to get the shotgun. Because, you know, it's a freaking shotgun, why not? I believe I saw a trash can Carly here a second ago. But I'm not sure. If not, then I'll just go to, Diamond City or whatever it was called. Hey.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Yeah.
Did you say something about directions to Diamond City?
Directions. You'll find the Great Green.
Uh-huh. Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
I got a little bit of it.
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and sell all that stuff we just picked up from the raiders. And then we'll head back to that water treatment place and do my quest there. And while I'm looking around, I need to figure out how to finish another quest because, you know, it's not showing up for where I'm supposed to go. Because, you know, they're saying, look around. So we were doing Trouble Waters. Which now that I think about, there's most likely gonna be Murlocs here. Which they can be annoying a lot. So yeah, that sucks. I'm probably only gonna be streaming for roughly an hour. And then I'm gonna try and upload this before too long, but no promises. Whatever, that was a straight headshot. Hey, Brotherhood Steel's here. How convenient. Well, I guess I know why they were here. Oh, actually, there's a armor, a vehicle over here. And that might have, like, ammo or something in it. Nope, this one's completely empty. I wonder if I can get in with them. Nope. Alright, so I'm gonna like go ahead and completely loot this place. Possibly. I remember coming here before. I don't know if I was live streaming or not, but I got tore a new asshole. I didn't die or anything, I don't think. But there was definitely a lot of heavy fire here. I don't know how that would be bad to disable, but whatever. Yeah. Where can I use it? Ooh, locked. If you guys are wondering why I hoarder so much, but it's because I like to barter a lot, because I can buy a lot of ammo and stuff with the bartering money. And I also like to grab a lot of stuff to help my settlements, because I don't want to have to go out and buy all the stuff that I might need when I can just find it in the world. So instead, I hoarder a lot of stuff, because in the end it pays out. Hacksaw. Yeah. Almost level 6. Oh shit, what the hell was that? Some barrel just blew up randomly. So I must have hit like a mine or a trip mine or something. Not sure mine, a trip wire? Whoa, what the hell? Oh, that's a bird. I thought that was a fish. I'm like, what the fuck? I gotta figure out where the guy I killed was earlier. He's around here somewhere. Is this him? Yeah. Right outside where he just was. Flares. I don't even use flares in here, because I remember when I got that flare gun, I figured, you know, flares would be really hard to find and everything, so I didn't really use it. And now I got a bunch of flares and I just don't use them, because I don't carry a flare gun around with me. Although I do have a lot of Minutemen settlements, so it probably would come in handy if I did use it. Just seeing a lot of miscellaneous stuff, nothing too important or too great. Now I haven't been inside this place, so there's probably gonna be heavy resistance in here. If that's the case, I got the spray and pray, and I got a Gauss rifle. I think I'm saying that right. But yeah. Any super mutants I come across are fucked. Most likely, at least. And for some reason, whatever it is, people don't grab dirty water, which I don't really see a big deal against it, because you can like use it for cooking and stuff, so you might as well just grab it. Although I figure not a lot of people cook on here. I do though. Just like make like cooked meat and stuff to get the radiation out and all that. So it's somewhat useful. Figure I can make a quick buck off a lot of this stuff. I did not mean to grab that newspaper, but you know, I think about it, I might be able to get some cloth from it, which I always need cloth just to make beds. Which I also find it funny, because now I only need one lockpick in the game, because my lockpicks can't break anymore. So I don't know why I carry so many around. If I really needed to though, I could just sell them all and make good money. I'm gonna go up the stairs first before I use that elevator in case it takes me down. Roof. I need to go to the roof, so I'm gonna go to the basement. Actually, now that I think about it, the roof's probably for a different quest. So I most likely need to go to the basement, so I'm gonna go to the roof. The hell's that noise? I always did wonder what's the point of adding that version of VATS, because it's not like it does anything for you. But whatever. Ooh, I never looted that when I went down. I'm gonna have to remember to loot it when I'm leaving.
Come on, leave it.
Hell yeah. That's it.
going up.
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you can have... I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too. If now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta.
Look alive.
Well, take this. You're gonna need it.
Your thoughts?
This is a far cry from working with the Gunners. Glad that's behind me.
That was all?
Sure.
Ugh.